going to use sweetened condensed milk to make homemade caramel.
Once the water came to a boil, immerse the can carefully inside it for at least 2 hours. Keep adding water to make sure it's fully covered as it boils.
Allowed it to cool off in a cold water. Now slowly opening it up. Look at that homemade caramel. Mix it all. Scoop a little bit of the caramel. Put it in the center, covering the edges. Take another half. Scoop it right in the middle. Now take 2 halves and combine them. Look at that. Yeah.